Let's review how to work with sites and pages in this video. To create a new site, I open the sites list via the main menu. Here is the button to add a new project. Also, I can import my existing project in the same window. When we start a project, we can choose a template for it. In the beginning, there are templates based on free themes, but we can also select the theme itself. Starten 5 and Mobirise 5 are free themes in this list. I'll start with Starten 5 and a blank page. Now I can add some blocks. Let's see what we can do with our site project in Mobirise. We can use Style Editor to edit colors and fonts in our project. You can open the style editor via a small blue button next to the Add Block button, but first, you need to enable it via App Settings. Let's check what we can do with site settings. We can name our site. This name is for the Mobirise app only. We can export our project to share it with others, and we can use history to restore previous versions of our project. We can change the favicon for the whole website. This icon appears in the browser tab and search results. Also, we can remove our site if we don't need it anymore. And finally, we can clone a project if we need a copy. Our site clone is created. Let's check what we can do with pages in our project. Here is our home page. This page cannot be removed. Note that the main page of your project should have the index file name. If you publish your page without an index, in most cases, it will appear as if your site is unavailable. Let's create a new page in the same project. I can add an empty page or a page based on an existing template. Let's add a blank page this time. I can set a title for it right now. This title will appear on a browser tab. I can do it via page settings too. In page settings, I can set a page description. This description is used by search engines. And I can change the page file name for my new page. Here is a preview of how our page will look in Google search results. Let's add some blocks for our demo. I'll add a footer. Some footers in Mobirise are global blocks, meaning that this block is common for all project pages. We can clone our page to use it as a template. As you can see, the content is the same. But these pages can be changed separately. And I can remove pages I don't need. Let's check what our site looks like when published. I publish my site to a local folder to show you what files are created. In the Assets folder, there are files needed for your site to function. HTML files are your pages that can be opened in the browser. And finally, your project file. Only this file can be opened in the Mobirise app. Keep it if you want to continue working with your site in Mobirise later. Note that when you export your site, HTML files are not created.